Shara bara bara, Shara bara bara, We disallow emergencies. I rabba by every cause of emergency. mercy. We disallow, we disallow. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, trouble for the day, we disallow you. Trouble that has been allocated on this day, we disallow you. Trouble that has been attached to the day, we disallow you from our lives. We disallow you from our homes. We disallow you from every member of our families. In the name of Jesus, Ariba Shadabadam, Iadaba, Ridaba Shadabadam, Riba, 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 Shadabadam, Rina Mada Kareza, Kamo Shadabadam, Ida Bariba, Riba, 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 Rina Mada Shadabadam, Rina Mada, come stand in this new day. In the name of Jesus, Ariba Shadabadam, for we are more than conquerors, Ariba, Baba, Kamo Shadabadam. And we reinforce it with our voices. Yes, we are victorious in this day. We are victorious in this new day. We are victorious in this new day. In the name of Jesus. We are not making room for anything else but victory in this day. Victory in this day. In the name of Jesus. We make room for good news. We make room for promotion in this day. In the name of Jesus. We make room for a lifting. For a lifting. For a lifting. In the name of Jesus. Pray, pray, pray. Concerning the new day. It's a new day. We must enjoy the blessings of the Lord. We must enjoy the benefits of the Lord. For he daily loads us with his benefits. In the Mazika Rama Rima Rebo Shadabah. Rina Baba Ba, we will not settle for less. In the name of Jesus, Rina Mashadabah. As long as we pray in accordance with his will, Rabba Rebo Shadabah. He hears us, he hears us. It's his will that we prosper in the day. It's his will that we walk in abundance. It's his will that we multiply. It is his will, Marana Bashadabada, we replenish the earth. In the name of Jesus, it's his will that we are fruitful in the day. In the name of Jesus, so we declare fruitfulness all around us. Fruitfulness all around us. In our going out, in our coming in. In the name of Jesus, we declare fruitfulness. Fruitfulness over our children. Fruitfulness over the rocks of our hands. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, and the Lord must be glorified in us, through us, and around us. In the name of Jesus, we shall shout victory in this day. We shall testify of victory this day. In the name of Jesus, we shall testify of breakthroughs in this day. In the name of Jesus, we shall testify of the miraculous in this day. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Rida Baba Rose Kadama Shadabahaya, Rida Baba, 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 you cannot be silent. It's a new day. Rada Shadabah, Rida Baba, 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 Rida Baba Let your zeal consume you. I'm never about to speak a lie with your friend. In the name of Jesus, let your zeal consume you. To speak even with the enemies of the gates. Let your zeal consume you. To contend with all my faith. Let your zeal consume you. Let your zeal consume you. Contend with that which you have given. Let your zeal consume us. When they on the stage, and I hope you're praying. Say, Lord, let your zeal consume me. Let your zeal consume me. Even my emotions, let your zeal consume me. Yes, let your zeal consume my inside. Let your zeal consume my entire being. Let your zeal consume me. Let your zeal consume me. Remember to enforce. Yes, Lord, your will to enforce your righteous agenda. Let your zeal consume me to speak the truth. In the name of Jesus, let your zeal consume me to speak a word in season. Let your zeal consume me to work in discernment. Let your zeal consume me to work in your wisdom. Let your zeal consume me to work in your knowledge. Let your zeal consume me to work in understanding. Let your zeal consume me. I said I want to remain the same. I cannot remain the same. Because you are the transformer of lives. Let your zeal consume us. Let your zeal consume us. Let your zeal consume us. In the name of Jesus. As we enter into meetings, as we have the matters of the day, let your zeal come to me. Even when I'm alone, contemplating on things, oh God, reflecting on things, let your zeal come to me. That I will speak what is written. That we will not be depressed in the day. Let your zeal consume us. That we will not be weighed down in the day. Let your zeal consume us. To walk in your power. Let your zeal consume us. That we will be strong and we will do expert. Shut up, I don't know. We must finish this job. Arriba, master, this job. Finish it soon. In the name of Jesus, Arriba, and everything in between. Arriba, we must experience the strength of God, the power of God. In the name of Shabba, the joy of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, Arriba, Arriba, Shabba, Arriba, 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 Jesus, pray for the body of Christ. Arriba, 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 arriba,
Jesus,
Shalabanda, in our different regions, in the name of Jesus. Rabababanda, Rabababanda, Shalabanda, Rabababanda, the name of the Lord will be glorified, in the name of Jesus, in our different regions. Kilababa, pray, pray, Marabo, Shalabababa, Rabababa, Rabababa, Marabo, Shalabababa, Rabababa, that we will not be tired. In the name of Jesus, pray against weariness in the body. Pray against weariness in the body. Araba shalabalaha. Araba barebo shalabalaha. Pray against discouragement in the body. In the name of Jesus, araba shalabalaha. Riba baba barebo shalabalaha. Riba baba baba. We pray for the body of Christ. In the name of Jesus, that we will not focus on the wrong things. That we will not focus on our weaknesses. Araba baba baba. Pray for the body of Christ that we will not be self-condemning in the name of Jesus. Pray for the body of Christ in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, pray for the help of the Lord. We pray for true submission. 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 In the name of Jesus. We pray for true submission. In the name of Jesus. We pray for true submission. In the name of Jesus. It is him who has helped us to pray. Thank him, thank him, thank him. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank the Holy Spirit. That which is allowed. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. He's worthy. The Lord is worthy, worthy, worthy. The Lord, we are grateful.
Thank you, Jesus.
He's deserving of praise. He's deserving of honor. He's deserving it. For thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Don't hold back your thanksgiving. Let thanksgiving overflow. Bible says when we are rooted in him, thanksgiving will overflow. Hallelujah. Let thanksgiving overflow. Let thanksgiving overflow. In the name of Jesus, thanksgiving overflow.
Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you. Thank you for that which we're about to receive. In the name of Jesus, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
For what we're about to receive. The word we're about to receive in the name of Jesus, thank you. Thank you, hallelujah. We are grateful. We open up our hearts to you, Holy Spirit. We open up our minds to you, Holy Spirit. Yes, hallelujah. We open up to you. We open up to you. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. As we receive your word of life. Yes, we receive life in the name of Jesus. Oh, Peter said, where shall we go? You have the word of life. Yes, Lord, we receive your word of life. We receive your word of life. We receive your word of life.
We receive your word of life, our devotion. Oh, you are, yes, Lord, you have eternal life. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, you have the words of eternal life. And so we receive your word of eternal life today. We receive your word of eternal life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Open up your hearts. Say, Lord, we receive your word of eternal life. Oh, we receive your word of eternal life. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus.